Hello, my name is Diane Bish, and I would like to welcome you today to The Joy of Music as we bring you excerpts from a live concert which I have had the privilege to write, entitled Morning Has Broken, a Symphony of Hymns, with narration by Dr. Charles Gaddis. The concert, which features over 200 singers from six churches in Huntsville, is sponsored by the Huntsville Chamber Music Guild as a part of its 53rd anniversary year.
In the beginning, God created heaven and earth. Now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And God saw that the light was good. And He separated the light from darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness He called night. And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day. And God said, "Let there be an expanse between the waters to separate water from water." And it was so. God called the expanse sky. Then God said, "Let the water under the sky be gathered into one place, and let dry ground appear." And it was so. God called the dry ground land, and the land produced vegetation, plants and seeds according to its kind. Then God created the stars and two great lights, one to govern the day and one the night. And God looked upon his handiwork, and behold, it was very good. Oh, praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities, and with his stripes we are healed. As it is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. I am he that liveth and was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, ye may be also. And there shall be no more night there, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. And so we shall ever be with the Lord, the saints of all ages, joined in the light of God's eternal morning.
Lord, have mercy.
My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you excerpts from a live concert held at the Trinity United Methodist Church in Huntsville, Alabama, as presented by the Huntsville Chamber Music Guild in a performance of Morning Has Broken, a Symphony of Hymns. Thank you for joining us.